My internet. I really need to change the internet provider. I need to do the errands, man. I'm interested in if he will give me ever like a superior armor.
The signal my focus picked up is coming from that metal tower. Maybe I should check it out.
Or if I will find the strongest armor once again in the world.
Find this in my stash later. An image of the old world. Huh. Kinda looks like plainsong. And it's some kind of metal structure. The image is incomplete. But maybe if I line it up exactly with where it was taken, my focus can fill in the rest.
Which marked please, you stupid fucking game. What marked area?
This image was taken from somewhere high up. Maybe I should try by those metal structures on the hillside.
But how am I going to get the picture back? Because I have to focus on that thing. Don't I?
Oh. That ancient lookout seems promising. I could try to line up the image from there. Time to fight. Sure, I'm close.
That's supposed to be a lookout.
Fall. in the right spot.
Easy, Aloy.
The right one is higher than the other one.
There it is.
I'm so stupid. I just saw the other one.
It looks like these vista points were made by technologies. That was Elizabeth's company. I wonder if I can find more of them out in the wild.
Go back for the rebel camp. And just go. Just show me where it is. You, Aloy.
They know something's up.
How do they know, huh? Do not work on assumptions, man. Just going to exterminate all of them. Of course you are the leader, because you again have some huge goddamn weapon in your hand.
We've got machines in here. I could override them and set them free. Stir up some trouble.
Don't Look, I just wanna use the Deathbringer gun. Hey, please. Can I pick you up? No. Fine. I'm not even going to bother using a arrows on you. Hey, Aloy. Here's... What are you doing, Aloy? You are run... Aloy, you fucking piss me off, man.
Good. Better.
She can't have gone far!
What is happening? Why is she pushing me constantly down? I didn't press that button. I don't know what the fuck she's doing. Look how she's moving. It is so fucking annoying, man. Disappointing that they couldn't finish the game properly, man.
These look like identification tags. I've seen Tanakh soldiers carry them, but never this many. The rebels must have looted them from soldiers they killed.
No shit.
I'm safe for now. Figure out what to do with them later.
There's a vista. Campfire. Look, she's walking over here. I wonder how Sony / Guerrilla feels about this release. Overall, about its quality, man. And I guess we'll find out if The Last of Us 3 gets released. And of course, this isn't as divisive. As Last of Us 2. And Days Gone off obviously got canned. Or at the very least. Pushed aside for now. What will happen with this, man? This is overall a great game. Just with the little issues, man.
This will make a good die.
Aloy, would you please move? Is this another vista?
There's a flight recorder nearby. Oh. I could add it to the collection at the Grove. There's wrecks scattered all across this mountain. There's nothing for my poor pal to latch on to. Signals coming from that rubble over there.
Okay, I'm going this way and then I'm going around so that we can do the cauldron. Just not last but later. Unless
we're trying to survive. This Pharaoh's machine swept the planet of life. All those people lost to one man's ego. My focus has detected another flight recorder.
Question I have... Can I actually go up there or not? I don't think so that there's... All of it is... Right. Yeah. So we might actually get to do the cauldron first.
Stuff for the stash.
Weak against fire.
Looks like frost is no good here.
And electricity.
to the coordinates Bezra gave his henchmen in the Daunt. Time to see what the Eclipse are up to.
Kill the Eclipse! And they're captives, okay. That's all that you people have.
People here. Utaru, are they being forced to excavate these ruins? Eclipse. They must be forcing the Utaru to work for them. They need to get into those ruins and find out what they're up to. Those machines look like they've been overridden. You better be careful.
Who are you?
What? Oh. She just said that they were overridden. Why in the fuck? No, this is. Lie down. Yatch. The other one. Are you up there? Or here you the hell. Was he able to take so much damage, man? But even for its fault, I'm enjoying this game so much, man. It's ridiculous.
Try over there.
Yeah, over where?
Still in this fight.
Of course I'm still in this fight. It's us, Aloy. I do.
Your back hard.
Oh. please. For a second I thought.
That's all of them. Now, I need to get into these ruins. Stop whatever this Vezra is doing.
For a second I thought that he is in the rock. He glitched into the rock, man. Wouldn't have been the first time. What's green over here? Oh, it's just you. A verdant blue. Where's the bed box? It's even further away. Okay. It is too far right now.
Hey! I can help you get in.
Who said that?
Let's talk.
You there! I can help you up. It won't open from this side. It's got some kind of special lock. Eclipse, bastards. Good riddance!
So, Vezra found an actual fortress to hole up in.
Listen. If you're here to stop them, you could sneak in from the upper scaffold. We haven't reinforced all of the southern wall yet. Vezra's holed up on the other side of the pit.
Who are you? And the others?
I'm Yef. All of us are Utaru. The Eclipse have been prowling the borders of Plainsong, snatching up anyone they can. Would have worked me to death if you hadn't shown up.
Maybe you deserve it. Nah, just kidding.
So the Eclipse abducted you?
Yeah. I was out, exploring a couple weeks ago when they caught me.
Exploring?
Well, more like wandering and looking for scraps. Plainsong isn't such a fun place to be right now. Not much food. Not much to do. Of course, it's 1,000 times better than this cesspool. Next time, I'll stay closer to home.
You did it.
The others ran off. Will they be okay?
They'll run straight for Plainsong. No guarantees, but they'll probably make it. I'd be more worried about the ones still inside. They'll either be working or penned up.
I'll keep an eye out for them. Any idea what's waiting for me inside?
Eclipse goons, killer machines, dangerous weapons from the old ones.
What kind of weapons?
You think they'd tell me? I was lucky to go a day without a beating. The leader's always droning on about wielding the ancient power of death.
That sounds bad. You should probably head back.
And miss my chance to deliver some payback? I want to help.
Then stay here and let me handle the fighting. If I rescue anyone else inside, they'll be grateful to see a friendly face.
Well, luck be with you then. Guess I'll just sit back and enjoy the show.
You do that. Is there anywhere, some place with healing herbs, with a lot of them? Because if I go inside there, I don't know what is exactly. What's expecting me?
Gather as while I can.
Exactly. Gather this while we can. The words out of my mouth, Aloy. There should be still some inside, but I'd rather be prepared.
Huh?
You lucky fox that I pressed triangle. Oh, well, you're unlucky. Okay, this is good enough.
The old ones fought hard here. Looks like this place was under siege.
I really don't remember what he said about how to enter. If he said anything.
That's my way in. Stash this away for later.
If you say so, Aloy.
An operation the Eclipse have here. Time to put an end to it.
Time to fix your look. This is so terrible, man. When she is in a fucking crawl space, that is so terrible, man. That is so terrible. Look at the camera. Look at it. That's like really amateur shit. We are free. Free to conquer.
That'll help me, right?
Across the land. And I'm the first to tremble. What are you not? I thought you come up here long leg. just looked, yeah, because of the elevation. Let's just, oh my god, let's give it a try. Me likey. Coming up here.
Now for their leader. Those speakers have to be connected to a power source somewhere. Probably inside that big structure. But that's where I'll find him.
And we won't stop with Meridian. The known world will tremble as our shadow stretches across the land.
I gotta let them out. Quick.
An outlander?
Who is she?
Help us!
Calm down, everyone. I'm gonna set you free.
Blessed thanks!
Hang tight. I'll get you out of there. You're safe now. Get as far from here as you can.
But what will you do?
Clean up this mess.
Alone?
That's certain death.
Sure. For the bad guys. Aloy, find a place to hide while I finish this. Now, to take care of Ezra.
Yeah, man. I wonder if this time you have to get all the collectibles. Or if it's like in Death Stranding where you just have to get a certain percentage. Hey, this seems like a buzzer.
By mastering them, I will secure our future.
Maybe you should secure your hideout first.
The savior of Meridian. How kind of you. Delivery.
Shut up, Vezra. It's over.
No, it's not.
Hardly. You may have driven us from the Sundom, but now is the time for revenge.
It's going to be exactly, I knew it. You could tell from the area, man.
That Ravager isn't gonna make things easy. I gotta take it out, fast.
I want the chain reaction, man. I fucking told you that I want. Are you not going to give me the? Yeah, okay, you're not going to give it to me, so fuck that here. What is that? On you, but I don't hit you with it because I'm an idiot. Unbelievable that you see the damage she suddenly did. Unfucking believable, and she got stuck like a stupid bitch. But suddenly he does like. Retarded type of damage.
That Ravager isn't gonna make things easy. Gotta take it out fast.
Oh. Man, the range on that is crazy. Over here. Thank you for doing that. Can I get you out? Nah, I still cannot get it, I'm sorry.
Harder for that.
Not with this. We'll both be gone in an instant.
Okay?
Yeah, I'll be fine.
I hoped you just beat the snot out of these bastards, but this is beautiful.
The others. I told them to hide. Are they?
Everyone's okay. They all found a safe place. I figure we'll camp out here until we get our strength back up. Then I'll take everyone back to Plainsong.
Thanks, Jeff.
Listen, sometimes during his ramblings, Bezra mentioned his former comrades, said they'd arrive any day now. Are we safe?
I don't know, but I intend to find out. It looks like Bezra spent some time in here. I'll take a look around, find out if there's any more eclipse we need to worry about.
Loyal Eclipse, if you're seeing this, it means you've left the Sundom in search of something to follow. Your journey is almost over. Follow the sun beyond the gates of barren light, and bask in the gloom of future conquest. A new empire awaits.
I've seen this before. I think that's the last of them.
I left word in the Domed. If the others are still alive, they'll find it and try to join me here.
Not if I take them out first, which I did.
Five tribes. Five bombs. That's what I need. With their capitals in ruins, they will have no choice but to submit to my rule.
I'll say this for Vezra. He dreamed big. Guess that's all I need to know. I should talk to Yef. Let him know what I found.
What did you find?
Vezra's comrades are dead. The Utaru have nothing to fear from the Eclipse anymore. And neither does the rest of the world.
Well then. Can't imagine there's anything a scrawny forager like me could ever do for someone like you, but... if you ever need a favor, you can find us in Plainsong. I hope you make it there.
I will. Hmm.